In what way are you discovering your life force through photography?
Wow. In what way am I discovering my life force? Simplicity. The simplicity of life force and energy. You know, I think sometimes we think our purpose and our goal in life has to be so big and large and profound. And there's such a stillness and a quietness of energy sometimes that it's just like this quiet, like the beat of your heart. Like it's just like, I'm here, I'm shooting, it feels good. You know, that kind of simplicity. Whereas I think most of my life, like my main joy was to be joyfully bouncing off the wall every day, all day. And I'm discovering a stillness and a peace and just being okay through my photography. I'm not always out shooting some big thing. Sometimes I'm just like, oh, I shot a picture of myself or a picture of my daughter, and it helps life just be enough.